Welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can transfer a file from Mega to Google Drive. So I'm going to show you an easy process. In this way, you don't have to download the file from Mega first, then re-upload it into Google Drive. So, but it will take some time to set up the whole process. So for that, first you have to create an account in this website called MultCloud, and then you have to be logged in your My Drive, I mean Google Drive, and you have to be logged in your Mega account. I'm not showing you the process to create all this account and how you can log into them. This is fairly easy, and if I try to show all this method, the video will be very long. So I would suggest you guys to browse our channel and check how to create account on these websites. So after logging in all those sites, these three sites, you have to add the Google Drive and Mega account in your My Cloud Drives here. So I'm gonna remove these two, because I already have arranged it once for my user's purpose. So the website will be like this. You have to first add the Mega account here. So you have to type your Mega account email and password and click on add Mega. So it says connecting. So Mega has been added. Now let's add Google Drive. So for that, you have to click on add cloud and click on Google Drive. So it will open a new window. You have to select your email address, and then you have to allow. So after this process has been done, your Google Drive will be added as well, as you can see here. So for transferring a file from Google Mega to Google Drive, or Google Drive to Mega, you can follow me. So I'm gonna show you the Mega process, Mega to Google Drive process. So I'm gonna click on Mega, and I'm gonna click on the file that I want to transfer to Google Drive. So I'm gonna click on that and click on copy to. So here you will find Google Drive option. You have to click on that and click on OK. So the process will happen here. So once the process has been done, you have to click on detailed. Here you can see it says transfer successful. Now let's check if the file has come to Google Drive. So for that, let's click on Google Drive here. As you can see, the file has file is present in Google Drive. So now let's check our actual Google Drive, if the file has been presented or not. So as you can see in Drive, the file has been added too. So that's how you basically do it. If you want more videos like this, then comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching this video.